Hello fish lover, welcome to the We Are Fish Lover. Today I'm gonna talk about how to care polar parrot cichlid fish. So in this video I'm gonna talk about 12 things to keep a polar parrot safe. So first of all, 1. Fish keeping difficulty. 2. Tank size. 3. Lighting. 4. Substance and decoration. 5. Food. 6. Water quality. 7. Water temperature. 8. Water pH. 9. Water hardness. 10. Water filtration. 11. Water maintenance. And 12 is fish diseases. So let's gonna start. Fish keeping difficulty. The polar parrot cichlid are very hardy fish. They can withstand a wide variety of water parameter and can even survive a worse water condition. If you are able to provide a big aquarium with a good filtration and good fish food, your fish will do fine in your aquarium. These fish are very less demand and require very little attention and care. So I will highly recommend this fish of any types of fish beginner, fish keeper. It is very easy to keep and you can learn lot of from this fish about tank size. The tank size is the most important factor in the well-being of your fish. So you should never keep in a smaller tank in this polar parrot fish, because this polar parrot fish are freely swimmer and they need a lot of space to swim. So if you give them a bigger tank, so this fish will be healthy and their lifespan also increase. You should at least get a 30 gallon of aquarium for a pair of polar parrot. I will highly suggest for you give a bigger size for this polar parrot fish. Lighting. Aquarium lighting is responsible for brightening out the best color of your fish. So this polar parrot fish is a blue and black. So if you give them a proper light and white color, so this fish will seem more beautiful. So however, this is not necessary. So this is your choice. If you give them a light, so you will see your fish is more beautiful. Substrate and decoration. The polar parrot are known to be substrate digger. You should not use any types of substrate have sharp edges. You can use fine grain aquarium of any color. I will recommend you will not go to lighter shade of substrate, as they look dirty quicker and you will have a harder time to clean them. And for decoration, you can use a hollowable pot made of clay or plastic. Polar parrots prefer some sort of cave in their tank. You can also use aquarium cave which are available in your local fish store. They will stay their cave when they feel threatened and also use them a set to lay eggs. So decoration piece like this helps the fish a lot of feel safe in your aquarium. Food. The polar parrots have a very compact body, which means their digestive tract is clumped up together. You should feed them with the food that can be digested very easily. You shouldn't overfeed them, especially with live foods, which can be pretty harder to digest. Since the mouth of polar parrot are very small, you should feed them a smaller palate so they won't get trouble to feed on it. You should make sure that the size of the palate are smaller or medium. Maintaining water quality. For the overall wellness of the fish in your aquarium, you will need to maintain the parameter of the water some extent. The temperature of the water you need to aquarium might not be suitable for fish. You should need to add an aquarium heater. You should always use water dechlorination in your water before using in your aquarium. Water pH. Since the polar parrot cichlid are made by crossbreeding two Central American cichlid, they require water parameter similarly to other Central American cichlid. They can withstand pH around 6.4 to 7.5. I will recommend you will keep the water pH at neutral 7.0, which is easily achievable. Water hardness. The polar parrot cichlid prefer soft water. So the water hardness of 2 to 25 dGs which prefer for the fish. Water filtration. The polar parrot cichlid have a very compact body and the fins of this fish are not very strong. You will need an aquarium filter that performs very well but produce low flow only. Any types of filtration that produce lot of flow, so it morely like stretch out your fish. You should not use any type of strong headed filter. Those filter produce a lot of water momentum, which is not suitable for your polar parrot cichlid. You can use for filter, hang on back filter and the sponge filter. These two filters are very good for and very best for this polar parrot cichlid. Water maintenance. Once you have get all the water parameters right, it is very easy to maintain the water condition in your aquarium. You should perform 30% water change once a week. The water of your aquarium should be same temperature true as the temperature of the water in your site aquarium. You should clean filter media your aquarium filter twice a month. Fish disease. In the water condition, your aquarium are not good and the temperature are regularly fluctuation, the immunity of your fish will decrease and the chance of getting infected by diseases which skyrocket. Here are the some more frequency acquired disease in the polar parrot cichlid: white spot disease, bloat, swim bladder disease. These three diseases are the most common disease in your polar parrot cichlid. So thank you so much guys for watching my video. Keep supporting, happy fish keeping. See you in next video. Bye bye.